Hello everyone and welcome back to another video, and today we're down here at Herefordshire Raceway, probably for the last time this year unfortunately, but I love coming here. It's a brilliant track and you know the staff run it brilliant here as well. But today is round 7 of RapiKart and it's going to be a big one today. There's going to be some winners and there's going to be some losers unfortunately, as you know there's only 2 rounds to go. I'm currently sitting 4th in the championship right now, 10 points behind the lead of the championship, which on track is 4 places. So if I was to win today and first place came 4th, I would take the lead of the championship. It's another one of those double-header weekends this weekend. As soon as we're done here in Hereford, I've got to travel all the way down to Kent, which is the other side of the country, for SRK at Bayford Meadows. So it's a super busy weekend coming up. Yeah, it's going to be one of those days, and I want to walk away from it still with a chance to win the title at Llandow. That's probably one of the main aims as well. But yeah, it's just going to be about getting good heats, I think, more than anything. There's a lot of drivers here today, 36 in total. So some good heats is probably quite important. And yeah, just keeping your head, because, you know, it's been a really enjoyable championship and I want to stay in the fight right till the last round. So I hope it doesn't come undone today. But also enjoying it as well, because there has to be losers, unfortunately, for karting, and there's only one winner. So yeah, let's get into today's racing. Let's start with heat 1. I'm really excited and let's see how we get on. London, and third place. I'm pretty happy with third place. I think, I was really getting through the field quite early, so I felt maybe I should have caught the front pack a bit quicker. I really was trying my best, but I haven't driven this track in a long time actually, so I haven't got that sort of maximum pace that I want at the karts and the track. And it's really cold today as well. I know it's the sun's out, but it is really cold today, especially on track. So yeah, it's really interesting conditions. And so we got two heats left, and I've got a back heat now coming up, and then I've got my pole heat as last. So let's see how heat two goes.
Okay, this is my back heat. This is my back heat. I got pole heat.
in the heat two, and I just didn't make the gains that I wanted to make in that heat. So I finished sort of quite sort of middle of the pack, but it's all right because our last race we got a pole heat, and that's the most important thing now is taking home third place or second place at best. You know, just it's only 1 point losing second place, but still, you know, if you want to get to that A final or high up in the finals at least, you've got to give you a good pole heat. So yeah, let's get straight into it. Hopefully it's a little bit exciting at least. You know, I want to win, but I want to win in an exciting way. But yeah, let's get into it. Three and go into the finals.
Ready?
three heats done, and yeah, just start to end, nothing too much to say about it. And I think towards the end of the race, I was just trying to get a good lap time for if there's any tiebreakers on track. So if I have a faster lap time, I can start ahead of them. But yeah, it's been a really good day. I'm into the A final, so that's just great. It's a great success. And this is where the hard part starts now, because, you know, there's five of us fighting for this lightweight championship, and yeah, I gotta find a way of scoring as many points as I can. It's going down to Llandow, I think, at this rate. It definitely is, and there's going to be some winners or losers in that. But yeah, just for now, I've got to just maximise the results, score as many points as I can, try and get on the podium if I can. It could be a big ask, because there are a few track locals here who are really splitting up the order, which, like, you know, track locals are more than welcome to race with us. And I think in some ways they will sort of split the scoring a little bit as well, because we finished so neck and neck at most races this year. But yeah, it's time for the final. Lots to look forward to. In some ways I'm not looking forward to it, because I just want it over. But yeah, let's see if this championship fight will stay alive. Let's go. So end of the race, and yeah, a very unfortunate end to that race. You know, the car unfortunately just breaking down. What I don't show on the footage is that actually after I got told that I would keep the position I was in on track, because unfortunately, you know, it was the kart's fault. Once I got told I could go back out on track, and I was just enjoying driving around for a little bit, really, the last five or so laps, just driving around and having a bit of fun. You know, I'd have gotten out of the way of anyone that came through. So, I mean, a lot of people will debate if I should have got my position back in that final. And I you know, I understand people who would say that, you know, your kart DNF'd and you should stay where you are. But, you know, as well, I was driving on the track and no one was around me, so it wasn't really caused by my driving. I was just, you know, driving forwards and the engine died. So, yeah, I'll take back the sixth position quite happily. So it keeps me in that championship fight. But I understand that people wouldn't be too happy with that. And all I can say to that is just, you know, I couldn't do a lot from my side, so I would say it's fair on that side of things, but, you know, it is what it is. But yeah, so championship wise, am I at the championship fight? I think so. I think it's going to be tight. I mean, the top two are tied on points now, which, you know, is going to be really tight between them two. But I think it's probably just out of reach for me. But more importantly, for me at least, is the third place now in RapiKart. And, you know, there's a big trophy for it at the end. So going into the last round of the season, I am, you know, in a shot. I'm in with a shot of getting that third place as I sit 2 points ahead of Gabriel Quinter, you know, my teammate. So you got to put all emotions aside, all friendships. And when we get to Llandow, it's going to be a fight for the title at the front between the top two. And a fight for third, which is brilliant. It makes Llandow quite exciting, because, I mean, last time I was at Llandow, it didn't go well. Like, I remember in the final last year at Llandow, getting a kart with a flat tyre, and I remember thinking that I had this in a heat, literally, like, a couple of races ago, so that's why I did so poorly. So, yeah, it's so much to look forward to. It's such an epic end to RapiKart, and I'm really happy that, you know, I'm in this fight right to the end. It makes me go to Llandow with something to fight for, which it's gonna be really good. So it's been a great season, and yeah, I'm really hoping I can go to Llandow and get that third place. Yeah, that's all from today's video. Thank you ever so much for watching. As I say, I'm at a hotel now in Sittingbourne on the other side of the country after hours of traveling, because tomorrow is SRK, and we go again for another round of that, and hoping to get a good result there too. But yeah, that'll be a separate video, the next video that comes out on this channel. So yeah, that's all for this video on RapiKart. Thank you ever so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Drop a comment, drop a like, tell me if you loved or hated the video. And yeah, I'll see you all in the next video. Thank you.